Don't miss it. It's not an exhibit, it's the real thing. In that office, in the rear, he'd receive world leaders. He broadcast several of those fireside chats to the nation, right here from this building in Hyde Park. It's the only presidential museum and library open to the public during a president's presidency. It opened to the public in 1941 after it was completed.